She was born in Boston and grew up in JP. But then she became another Boston refugee. The millionaires came from all over the globe and bought up the South End and drove her from her home. She was born in Boston and grew up in JP, and from Roxbury forced became another Boston refugee. They gentrified JP and Mission Hill blocks. In the South End they just build high rent apartments. She was born in Boston and grew up in JP. In Mattapan she lived, but now she's another Boston refugee. Landlords and their lawyers decontrol rents, and with downtown developers ripped off their tenants. Tenants from Boston are now Boston refugees. But on Jamaica plain streets, these words are now heard. Boston refugees have the right to return. Then she began.